How Australia is losing its wars between animals. Although emus are now a protected species in Australia, it was actually an invasive species. In 1932, three soldiers with machine guns were on a mission to eradicate 20,000 emus, which failed badly. In the end, the government supplied farmers with guns and rewarded bounties for dead emus. Follow for part 2.